David and FEPP.
West Virginia will no longer fight a court challenge on the ban of same-sex marriages. Chris Bostick of Charleston and his partner, David Epp, were the first couple issued a marriage license in the state. One West Virginia resident is happy about the change.
Not only is it nice to be able to marry the person that you love, but, you know, homosexuals tend to get the short end of the stick when it comes to the benefits of being in a married heterosexual relationship.
Despite this ruling, some people don't approve of same-sex marriage, but Danita hopes that will change.
You wouldn't want to be told that you couldn't marry your husband, and I don't like to be told that I can't marry the person that I love either.
West Virginia is one of 29 states that has legalized same-sex marriage. Despite this, residents can still be discriminated based upon their sexual orientation.
West Virginia remains one state where an individual can be evicted or fired because of who they love.
In light of the fact that the U.S. Supreme Court, now our state, has recognized gay marriages, in fact, folks are going to our courthouses and getting married today, that it just seems funny to me that you could get married on Saturday in our state, be evicted on Sunday, and fired on Monday.
Senate President Kessler is hopeful that discrimination will end in the future. Shauna Rose, WVU News, Morgantown.
I'm Shauna Rose. Find out how a Supreme Court ruling is affecting local residents. Our award-winning WVU News starts now. I'm Shauna Rose. Right now on WVU News, find out how one Supreme Court ruling is affecting local residents. I'm Shauna Rose. Coming up next on WVU News, find out how one Supreme Court decision is affecting local residents.